Breaking news, a deadly shooting is under investigation in Bell. A man was shot and killed overnight in the 5400 block of Gage Avenue. This is near the LA River and 710 Freeway. Homicide detectives are on scene.